Hood Dre Gang, it's your boy Dre, the one, the only, captain two times, check it back, in with y'all boys. Hope y'all having a great day, man. Hope y'all having an awesome day, man. Hey, you can tell by the title, bro, back in the building, brand new NFL reaction video for y'all boys, man. Love, bro, back in the building, man. Packers, today we got the Packers versus the Vikings, man. Look, it's gonna be a very good game, bro. It's a headline game for yesterday, if you didn't check it out, bro. You in luck, bro, we turn up together, man. Hey. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, it's gonna be a real good game, man. You know what I'm saying? Big error, big Rodgers in the building, man. And we got, who the Vikings quarterback is? I forgot who the Vikings quarterback is. I ain't even gonna cap. We gonna see when we get in the video, though. But look, though, man. Before we start, before we even get into that, let me know down in the comments who y'all going for, bro. Also, comment a WL down below if your team won or lost, bro. But look, before we start this video, let me shout out my boys real quick. Shout out to Lost Sunshine, J-Rock23, L2 Vero, EB, White Wason, XD Sean, Nicole Shoebridge, T Shine, Crip Mees, Crazy, Fillmore Hip Hop, George Cortez, Blaze Winner, Ty Darius Hill, and Victor Medina, man. Shout out to you boys. If y'all wanna shout out, make sure y'all comment down below. Got y'all, what's up with this dad? Look, top of this game, bro. Y'all boys ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Alright, first play with it, man. Know what I'm saying? Let's go. Us? Ooh, I'm about to say, I thought Aaron was about to get the first completion off Bucks, man. It's all good, though. 33 was cutting up. You know what I'm saying?
Running backs that were taking
I'm going to spend the 30. Excuse me. I got a burp. I won't come out now. Okay. But anyway. Oh, fumble. Hold up. Whoa, what happened? That was a fumble? Hold up. Oh, yeah. Hey, that's a fumble.
That's a fumble. Jones.
All right. Let's see what the Vikings gonna do, man. Let's see if the Vikings can go ahead. Oh yeah, they mad close to the goal line.
Out of Cincinnati.
Yeah, I ain't even gonna lie. They definitely gonna punch this in. Oh, never mind.
Short into the ground.
All right. Kirk Cousins is their quarterback. There you go.
Cousins,
let's go though. Oh Lord, look at you. No hands. No type of hands. I feels you, lady. Nigga,
really nice
no type of hands. You doing? It's all good. You get the field goal. Okay.
First and goal.
You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a good game, man. So, like I said, I'm expecting to come down to the wire.
Tap pass here.
And that's a good little run there too. I ain't even gonna lie.
Cornerbacks. Yeah, Xavier.
Let's go. Second and three.
Jones.
Look at 33. Alright, he didn't get the front down though.
He hasn't been super.
3rd and 2. Let's go, Aaron.
Rogers.
Nice. Nice catch. Turn down with it.
Yeah. Alright. I know how to get there.
Big Aaron in the building, man. Big Aaron slinging out here, man. Go ahead, Aaron.
First down.
Go ahead, Aaron. Sling that thing out there, man. Sling it. Hold up.
Wait.
What happened?
He's definitely the first
down. Okay, that was incomplete. No I think he better sling that bit deep. I'm like, come on, Aaron.
And then we'll go back and we'll build
stop
on
playing.
There's second and 11.
That worked. Oh, yeah. Get that block and he gone. Okay, never mind. Okay. Good job. Get that block and he gone, bro. That boy down fast.
Down, Rogers.
There it is. Nice.
He shows you.
Keep it pushing. Okay. They stopped 33 in the back, but they ate that up, though. Nice hit from Smith.
Harrison
okay.
Smith.
I see you, bro.
And notice and looks and see who comes.
Wait, pulling up at safety. I see you. But you about to get exposed, though. Watch this. I thought he was about to get exposed. I ain't even gonna lie. It's all good, though.
NFL teams.
What y'all boys gonna do, man? Packers.
NFC North.
I mean, that's a pack of Vikings. What happened? Oh, that nigga knocked down. That happened so fast.
Then, as we mentioned, no.
Let's go, though, man. See what y'all boy about to do, man. What y'all about to do? Second and
Mike
10 with it.
From the offset
okay, you got like a yard off that. Okay, keep it pushing, though.
Cousins.
You could have kept it pushing, though. All right, at least you got the first down. That was a little.
First down, little motioning out.
Bro, he almost got his man murdered just now. I ain't even gonna lie. Second and 5. What are you doing, bro?
Clock running down there. Whistles blow.
Like, what is you doing? Boy.
This offense will remind me of the Broncos.
Let's go, Kurt.
at Penn.
What you gonna do? Kirk got to clutch for your team, Kirk. Let's go.
And you see
35. What you gonna do? Oh, yeah. Hold on, man. Us? Ooh, oh, you dropped it. Oh, yeah. Full days, boy. It hit you dead in the head, bro. It hit you dead in the hands, bro.
Kevin King
waivers. Golly, man. It's all good. It's all good, bro. Like I said, it's gonna be a real close game, man. So, them boys both had two drives where they didn't score no touchdown. So, hey, like I said, something out to the wire, man.
Second and five.
Us, there it is. Turn up. All right. Let's go. First down.
For a first down.
First down with it.
15.
Get his thing moving. Let's go.
Now
okay, 30. Oh, yeah, 33. Yeah. 33, yeah. 33 was
second and two,
a little carrying them boys. Again, definitely got the first down, too. But that boy was carrying them boys just now.
Minnesota had.
First and 10 with Aaron.
After a few runs,
us there, though.
Rodgers bagging up and smooth as could be.
Yeah.
As he finds Adams.
That boy's in field goal range now. Y'all can at least put up a field goal now.
Aaron Jones.
But let's see what y'all boy go. Okay. All right.
As he picks up the block.
33 be muscling, bro. I don't care, bro. He don't look like the biggest running back, but that boy be muscling, kid.
Second.
I don't know what it
Rodgers,
is.
Rodgers.
Ooh.
He was looking at him.
Could have caught that.
Third down and three.
Oh my God, the running back be having no hands. 33. That was the most simplest pass ever, bro. The running back be dead. I be having no hands, bro. Even was like that when I was playing football, bro. The running backs never have hands, bro. I swear to God, running backs never have hands, bro. Like, sir. I can't count on one hand, bro. When I was playing football, I can't count on one hand. How many times a practice or how many times? How many times a week? You know what I'm saying? We'll be scrimmaging the running back. Throw him a simple swing pass and he drops it. A simple swing pass.
Third down and 12.
I don't know. Let me know down in the comments if y'all experienced that too, man. Why do running backs have no hands, bro? Let me know if y'all experienced that if y'all play football, man. Let me know down in the comments.
Drop.
Let's go, Aaron.
But then has
yeah,
to
that was horrible. Okay, yeah, that was yeah. That was all the way ate up. All the way ate up. Let's go. Us. Let's go, though. All right, you got back to the line of scrimmage.
Of the first
most I did on that play right
the
there.
North winning both of their
but,
games. And the Packers.
Oh, them boys in a wild card? Where?
On second and 18.
Yo, they 10-4. How they in a wild card?
That ball is picked
that's crazy, but that's picked, though. That's definitely picked, though.
Okay.
Vikings just picked that thing off, man. Okay. Hey. Vikings said, hey, we about to take this, bro.
59.
Let's see how they about to. Hold up. Oh, I thought that was the kicker. I'm about to say. What y'all kicking the ball for? I'm about to say. Second and eight. Yeah, that's absolutely nowhere. Absolutely. 35.
Gonna loft it to the end.
Stephen Diggs. He got him. He got him in the back of the end zone. He got him. Woo! Oh, yeah. Stephon exposing out here. Is it Stephon or Stephon? It don't even matter. That boy exposing out here, man. Stop playing.
Two turnovers,
you know what I'm saying? Hey, good little cat.
And Adam Schefter on the Genesis halftime.
It's getting interesting now. We see some action now.
For the Ravens.
That's what we here for. We here for the action. You know what I'm saying? Oh, we finally seeing action now.
Touchdown.
All right. 10-3 up on the board. Now, Packers, what y'all gonna do? What y'all boys gonna do?
Yeah,
I got Big Aaron now. I can easily tie this up now.
Second and so. 7. Short pitch to Jones.
Okay. Yeah. First down.
To step up to get Jones and add a finger pointing to the right side.
Let's go.
Alright, nice. The brain and does so well.
Hey, man, the wild card officially starts January 4th, baby. January 4th, we in playoff season, baby. Hey, that's going to be litty. I ain't even feeling like that's going to be litty, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely going to be more litty because we're going to have so much less games. And it's going to be straight just an important games now. You know what I'm saying? Ain't going to be just like, you know what I'm saying? Ain't going to be no throwaway games. It's going to be straight important games now. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait to play off season, boy. You know what I'm saying? Hey,
now comes in jet motion.
Let's
remember
go.
They gave him the ball earlier. This time
nice little run right there. I can't wait though. I ain't even loud, bro.
Second and five.
Second and
Jones.
Okay, hold up. Okay, okay. Okay, I was about to say, I ran that boy over low key.
The stacked memories of
got a low key. Hey, man, 33 got started dropping that shoulder, man.
Quickly gets it to
turn
the
up, though.
All
right.
To Adams.
That's nice.
And Adams will have it.
Let's see what y'all boys going to do, man. Second and two. I want to see a touchdown. Honestly, that's first down. Okay. That's first down. I'm trying to see a touchdown.
Let's
turn up. Turn up. Ooh, what's that? That boy trying to boot back that boy. Nah. That boy Xavier Rhodes is doing that.
Looking for an
ooh. I thought he. Okay. Yeah, that's lockdown city.
That's lockdown.
Hold up. Hold up. Okay, yeah, they didn't get that. All right, field goal. We got a field goal. You know what I'm saying? 10-6 right now. Still a close game. Them boys are down by 4 points.
Battle of football minds tonight.
Yeah, man.
Rodgers facing Mike
yes,
Zimmer.
Sir.
Good job tonight.
Let's go. That boy, okay. Everybody say that boy breaking.
Cousins on second and six.
Throw it to him at, bro. He could have threw it to Dalvin. Yo, he can already do it to Dalvin, bro. You playing, bro. I'm supposed to go to Dalvin. It's all good, though. 30-19. That boy break. Okay. He definitely didn't get the first down, though, but it's all good. It's all good. Look, man. This is going to be our chance, Packers. Cheeseheads. What y'all going to do? Let's go. Aaron, you only got 88 yards. I'm expecting you to have at least 100 already. Let's go, though. Got to use that. Us, there it is. See, you feel me? Oh, you fumbled the ball. Look at him. You fumbled the ball. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. Fumbled the ball. Lord, hey, man. It is what it is. The Vikings might run away with this now. Low key. And this score right here. Yeah, it's moving closer to the blowout. It's moving closer to that blowout meter, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Ooh, you had to throw that. Hey, you really, hey, bruh. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay. That was Stephon Diggs overthrew Cousins. I thought Cousins overthrew that receiver. I was about to say, how'd you overthrow that? I was about to say, bruh. Stephon, all right, yeah. He's not a quarterback. So, it's cool. It's cool that you kind of overthrew it. Even though you still threw Diggs as hell, because ain't no way you still overthrew that. You know what I'm saying? Come on now, let's be real. I can get my little cousin playing street ball. He can throw that and complete that. Come on now. But still though, you ain't a quarterback. We'll let it slide.
The Vikings.
Us. Ooh, see look, yeah. Sheesh. 39. Yeah, that's out of there, bro. Yo, what is, bro? The O-line must not be blocking for Aaron. And once again, Aaron's supposed to be eating right now, bro. It's Aaron Rodgers. Come on, huh? Look at it. Ooh, that pick, though. Oh, he dropped it. Yep, he dropped it. You had the hands, and then you dropped it. You know what I'm saying? You show that you had more hands than most of these receivers out here, low-key. But you dropped it, though, at the last minute. That's crazy.
Rodgers gets it out quickly, but incomplete.
Oh, no, bro. Let's go. Let's turn up, though. Turn up. Second and 10. Run that boy over. All right. You fumbled the ball again?
Bro.
Y'all need a new ball. A ball security coach, bro. Real tall. Bro, y'all need a new ball security coach, bro. Screw offensive coach. Screw defensive coach. Y'all need a ball security coach, bro. Y'all niggas fumbled like 4 times already this game. And we ain't even at halftime yet. Boy. Let's go. All right. That's what y'all really need. Y'all need a ball handling coach, bro. Y'all would have been good by now. Y'all would at least had a TD up by now. Y'all would have just holding on to the ball. Let's go. Oh, look at this. If they can catch the ball. Man, y'all niggas need ball security coach, and y'all need a receiving coach. Real talk, y'all need a receiving coach, and y'all need a ball security coach, bro. Real talk, ain't no way y'all niggas dropping so many balls, and then fumbling so much.
Completion of the night goes for 7 yards, and now they'll be facing
33 with it. That's lockdown city.
Yep.
This is a game tie. It's a game. Oh, look at that. Y'all can't catch nothing. Oh, my God. Y'all can't catch anything. Not even punts, bro.
Jones testing right side. Remember, Philly controls things in the NFC
East. Oh, man.
Deep drop.
Second and six. Let's go.
Down.
All right.
And incomplete.
All right.
As Curse.
That was locked down coverage, though. Low key. I was going to say pass in the frame, but no, that's locked down coverage, though. 36. There you go. Nice.
And a first down to
down with it.
Jones,
bro, that's like, bro.
That time by the tight end,
if they show catch attempts, bro,
by Jones,
like, you know how QBs got passing attempts. If they show catching attempts, bro, I promise receivers on the Green Bay Packers are like 10 for 30, bro. I promise. Well. They're like 10 for 30 catching the ball. They at least dropped 20 balls, bro. It ain't no way, dog. Come on now.
13-18.
Okay. Make that 31 balls drop. But that was good coverage, though. I might just let that slide. But you know what I'm saying?
It's so good.
The rest of them was just ridiculous. Just dropping wide open. Like, you know what I'm saying?
To get going, and right now, first and 10 is going in the wrong direction.
Yeah. Second and 10.
Rush and yes. Get to
oh my God. Okay. Good defense, though.
What a night.
I guess it's going to be a defensive game. I guess I'm looking more at the offensive side. Let's go.
And gets it complete to Diggs.
I guess I'm looking more at the offensive side. I'm looking more at the defensive side. It's a defensive game right here. And boy, it's 9-10 in the third quarter. It's a real good defensive game right here. So, you know what I'm saying? Let's go, though. Uh-oh. Ooh, that's pig. Yep. Ooh, we still holding on to that? What the? He had it with two hands, and he held on to it with one hand. What? Yeah, you got more. Hey, you should play receiver, bro. You got more hands than your receivers on your own team, bro. No cap. That's no cap. You got better hands than most receivers on your team, bro. You need to play a receiver. I'm just being honest. You already got number 20 something. You can just be at running back.
And with that,
I slot receiver or something. You know what I'm saying?
Who was taken down
not hard, as well.
Not after getting a first down. It was Kentrell.
First and 10 with it. Us.
Quick throw.
Turn up.
And it's all right. Lazard.
Nice little something.
Second and 4.
Yeah, that stuff though. Yeah, that's all the way stuff.
That one, his last five.
Third and third down. Wait, what is it? Third and what?
This is 15. Third down, Rodgers gets it out
nice.
Quickly.
Nice pass.
Doing so is able to find right. Adams for the first down.
Oh, the boy's moving now.
Six-yard reception.
Packers moving. 17 finally catching. All right.
As Jones does all right. A very
that's
nice
like a
jump.
First down to me right there too. Us. Bait that boy, bait him. Oh, yeah, no, okay, it's all good.
One, just
got that.
Breath.
Let's go, 33. Let's go. Okay.
Yeah. All right,
yep. This game get interesting now. All right. That boy just punched it in, man. You know 33 got to score at least once a game.
Nice. To Geronimo Allison.
I'm going 17 to 10 right now. What the Vikings going to do, man?
Second and six.
What y'all boys going to do? Second and six. Us. Let's go. Turn
as
up.
He gets it all right.
He could have got the first down for what he did. And it looked like he got the first down for he stepped down. I ain't going to lie,
without Dalvin Cook so. And a mesh point reach that time.
Second and eight.
Full games and two other games with a hamstring.
All right. He actually caught that. I didn't think he was going to catch that. I didn't even
find
out.
In his third quarter.
We in the fourth quarter with it, man.
He's just trying to draw
fourth
more
quarter with it.
So he tried to go with the hard count.
Let's go. Wait, y'all punting it? What?
Man, so all right. A pin
in second, soccer. Punt it back to Green Bay and let him score, huh? It's crazy.
He is able to manage a drive.
That's crazy. It turned out, though. All right. Okay, 30 feet. Okay, yeah, all right.
Dragging Mike Hughes
right
for a couple more yards. That is 6 yards.
Everybody tried to lead tackle him. Yeah. That almost never works, lead tackling. I'm not even going to lie. That's how you get dragged. Let's go.
Have the first down.
That's how you get dragged by him, man. You don't lead tackle
ahead.
Nobody. That's how you get dragged, bro. Don't do that, bro.
Now they
you know
go
what I'm
saying?
If you somebody who play football and you play defense, bro,
please don't
lead tackle nobody, bro.
Alexander was able to.
If you're going to do it, at least. Nah, see, that wouldn't even work, bro. I would say at least that the nigga be, like, way bigger than you. Because obviously you ain't going to hit him up top. But
they bring four.
Yeah, that's how you get dragged trying to land tackle. I ain't going to lie. I'm going
to
drag you.
Just when they needed it most. Seven to play.
Let's
division
go, though.
On the line. Cousins, pressure. But
yeah,
able
right
to get
there.
It
absolutely
seconds
nowhere.
And 11. Cousins just trying to extend.
Absolutely nowhere. They locked down.
Trying to stay on the field right
38?
Here.
Oh, my God. They're locked down. Yo. Okay. Listen, bro. Y'all in the fourth quarter, bro. Y'all can't. 7 minutes left. Boy, y'all better be letting Vikings shut y'all down, man. Y'all better be letting Green Bay shut y'all down, man. I'm just saying, bro.
When you want to be a champion, second and eight. Rodgers in rhythm, in cutting man. You know, you often hear about Julio and DeAndre.
See them come win this game, man. Even though it's 17-10 and Green Bay got the ball, coming out. I still got a feeling that. Oh, hold up. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yeah, he gone. Yeah, it's Raptico. It's Raptico. All right, man. Hey, I was literally just about to say, bro. Even though, you know what I'm saying? Even though it's 17-10, I was just about to say, bro, like, I still believe the Bears can come back in this game. But that's a tough one right there. That's a tougher.
And now Kirk Cousins.
Oh, man. Hey, yeah, definitely not coming back. Nah, that's wraps. Yeah, in the highlights just ended right there. Yeah, that's wraps, bro. Hey, shout out to Green Bay fans, man. Good victory for Green Bay, bro. I want to see all Green Bay cheeseheads spamming up down below, man. I want to see how the Green Bay Nation rocking, bro. The Cheesehead Nation rocking, bro. Hey, very good game, bro. I expected it to come down to the wire. It did somewhat come down to the wire, even though they scored a last-minute TD, which they won by two touchdowns. But, hey, still a good game, bro. You know what I'm saying? If your team wanna lose, make sure you comment a WL down below, bro. You already know, man. If you watch this right now, I appreciate you 100%, bro. You know what time it is, man. It's your boy, Dre. I'm signing out. I'm gonna see y'all boys in the next video, man. Bow.